we go here for Heat 4, Brayden, round 1 over 300, Piper Window leading, Dylan Boyce second, Connor Brennan third, then Will Holmes, Asher Gillings has gone out fast in the yellow, Liam Tapper trying to track him, then Henry McKinnon, Dane Propster and Joseph McKinnon, Piper Window led, in second spot, Dylan Boyce as they head up to the turn, Connor Brennan third, then Asher Gillings, Liam Tapper strong to fifth as they turn, Piper Window in front, led from Dylan Boyce, then Connor Brennan, Asher Gillings, goes on to beat Dylan Boyce, third Connor Brennan, Asher Gillings was next, then Dane Propster,